My name is Inspector John West. I was...
Take your time, Mr. West. Deep breaths. You want a drink?
Whiskey. Hold the rocks.
Hold the rocks? Hilarious, Mr. West.
Fuck you. My name is Inspector John West. I was the officer in command on the Party Hard killings.
Can you describe to me exactly what the Party Hard killings were?
They were a series of murders strung across the U.S. during the autumn break of 2000, exclusively taking place in and around house parties, rooftop parties, cruise parties, you name it. This guy was there, stabbing his way through the crowds.
And what was the motive, Mr. West?
This guy... he just wanted some peace and quiet.
Maybe you should start from the beginning, Inspector. It might give us a better idea of where this all went so wrong.
One of my officers responded to a call near North Beach. It was the end of April, so typically a bunch of the college kids in the area were getting hammered instead of prepping for their finals. If only the stupid bastards knew.
Thank you. can't be what I was, did I?
Yeah, what a while. Oh, Yahoo! Yahoo! Hell, see it! I'm gambling. What I want. Thank you.
What's that, wonder why?
Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
You arrived at the scene after the assailant had fled, correct?
A little after 3 a.m., yeah.
Were you aware of his current mental state at the time, Mr. West?
His mental state?
His confusion. The blood dripping from his hands, like someone else was driving him forward, yet a bright light leading him onwards.
I heard that bright light, as you so eloquently put it, was just a bunch of biker trash scumbags in search of lost souls. Guess he must have hitched a ride with them somehow.
Perhaps it was when they realized that the party was already dead. Excuse the pun. Speaking of dead, wasn't your daughter Katie at that party, Mr. West?
Seeing her blood zigzagging between those bathroom tiles, it was like a sledgehammer using my stomach as a welcome mat, drowning without water. Jesus. She was so messed up that I couldn't even ID the body.
Yeehaw! Yahoo! Yeehaw! Yahoo!
Took me off the case after what happened with Katie. But let's just say it was keeping up to speed by other means. Once the ranch massacre happened, my colleagues were more than happy to unofficially keep me informed. It seemed obvious to me that this was just the beginning, and I had Las Vegas down as one of the contenders for the next attack. Of course, the problem is that Las Vegas is one hell of a landmass to keep a watchful eye over. The kicker is that he was spotted leaving this scene on a shuttle bus. A goddamn bus.
So you're saying the perpetrator was calm, even after what he'd just done?
I'm saying this guy was a fucking psycho.
Please, Mr. West, try to stay professional.
You're a funny guy. Either way, still don't know how he evaded the entire police force descending down on him. It was like the devil was on his side.
hell, see? You're what can but what I was,
The Vegas killings were the ones that really threw this son of a bitch into the spotlight. That's when the papers started calling him the party hard killer. 2 massacres in one night. He had the gall to stalk the streets with cops all around him, sectioning off the city. And he'd simply pick another spot to call his killing ground.
But you know, Mr. West, the city, this living, breathing organism doused in lights and scars, it can really bring feelings bubbling up to the surface for some people.
Is that so? Why a roof party, then? It made no sense with his M.O.
On the contrary, Mr. West, I'd suggest it made perfect sense, being so close to the sky, yet behaving like worms. Perhaps he felt that those people simply deserved to be back in the dirt where they belong.
Thank you. Yahoo!
Woohoo!
Guys, you know my heavy breathing as you drink that?
What happened? Yeah.
I think we're the only people that play this game ever.
Probably is, especially since the second one's out. But it's not our fault that all the console yet.
This is baby. Well, we didn't quite make it 24 hours. Goodbye. That's still a fucking person.
Are you still a person?
Yeah, like, on the... I would look at it on my phone, but that would lock me into it.
I don't know what that is. So you're talking... Oh, you mean Leo.
I have like a ton of base points just to like in there.
So, yeah.
Oh, count. I'm here. Jared's here? Oh, he probably just left the stream now.
There's 12 people. I don't know why people are there.
Hey, Eric. You didn't make it, you bitch. Sure, I did.
You get it?
Breakfast? Yeah, we went over to Harry's. I can't speak.
Hurry eggs.
We walked in just to stay open.
That's what my parts are smelling like right now. Hurry eggs.
Hurry.
Why? That's what you mean. We're going to bed. Come back.
Are you coming back?
Right.
I mean, you can come back. I'll just be asleep.
I won't be either.
Katie might be coming back. I'm going to guess surprises and stuff and her charger.
I mean, like, we don't have food anymore. We ate that, like, 5 hours ago. God damn, literally, like, 5 hours ago. Ugh. That literally the longest 5 hours of my life. Ah,
man.
I get to come back here tomorrow.
Yeah.
What about Cameron? Yeah. You know, I was probably over there on Cameron, nodding out.
I'm sure. I know I was. Or at least getting that weird glossy look in my eye where the eyes go different ways.
I was like sitting there, just like, I was like listening to music, like tapping my foot to it.
I kept randomly trying to dance.
If Tony was paying attention, he probably would saw like my foot tapping and then just stop. And then probably heard me go. And then just like way back. Dude, fuck, I can't do it. You got it. I fell for once. I had everything I needed when I left. Nope. Left the charger. Yep, you did. You left the charger.
I'm sorry.
I'm out. You fucked up. Pizza! Me too.
Taco Bell made so much money off this game-a-thon this year.
Did they though? Cause I didn't get no fucking tacos, Chris.
Bitch.
I went like 10 for 10 and then I just kept straight up getting the shit once.
I would blame Ryan too.
I blame Cheever. Fucking thumbs up.
Stop being so goddamn nuts!
Fuck that! Go somewhere. Go in the closet. Give me a timeout. Being a douche. I think I'm joking. I'm serious. You're gonna fuck off. Oh my god.
What's he teaching him that? I don't know what he's teaching him.
Is this like how the child came about? Ooh.
Defeatism?
I gotta go in time now, I'm gonna be a boy. Ooh.
Yeah. Dace totally said that.
This charity said that. Dace was saying that.
It went over charity. Dace's private messenger.
Yeah.
It just happened and maybe left that on the computer.
You my chips, dude? Fuck. Fucking stomach.
That's fucking, why he smiles at you all the time.
Fucking goes home. Fucking sleeps.
Two-minute warning. Oh, never mind. 3-minute warning. 4-minute warning. You die.
He just got his ass kicked. He's not dead though. I looked up there, I was like, did we lose a fucking, like, did we gain a minute? Has this literally been the longest 2 minutes of my fucking life?
Oh, fuck, I am delusional.
Why do we keep doing this to ourselves?
I have no idea.
It always seems like a great idea until 4 o'clock.
You win it?
4 o'clock's usually like my drunk go to sleep time. So like it's always a good time until then.
Then it's like shit.
And then like I pushed myself through until like 7 this time, and then that was just dead time.
I think it really started hitting me around.
Yeah! Party hard!
Probably when Frank left.
Fucking Frank, dude. He knows everything. Go out with a bang. I don't know if that's rated for Twitch.
Did you say a boat?
Alright.
Okay.
Murdering spree, go.
Kills
it
all across the board.
Take your closing thing and just be like, done. Just leave the fucking stream out there. Just like let it see, like the lights just go out. And this was the end of the Dace Man Show.
You can, I think.
We'll find out next year. That's it. It's only 4 hours.
It's over.
Yay, yay. Thanks.
Boom. Rich mom.
It's not my dad. I can tell you that.
What are we doing?
Look, man, the King of the North stopped requesting a follow on Twitter. Alright? You already got followed. It's already done. Well, tell Nightbot.
I have saved that one for
you. Tell Nightbot it's stupid. Stupid. Stupid.
On behalf of everybody here still in the basement, everybody who was here earlier, I think a total of 36 people or something like that, we hit a final total of 5105 as of right now. So we broke our goal of 5,000. Thank you guys. And make sure you tune in Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern, for the return of the Dace Man Show. For the view. For the crowd. And for the Dace Tag, thank you guys for tuning in. And we will